what whistle maker is this from? This is my low F, or my alto F, I suppose you call it. It's made by Gary Humphrey here in Sparta, Tennessee. As for the other part of that question, I've not tried any of the MK stuff. I just haven't crossed paths with it, unfortunately. I'd like to. I've heard the name bandied about, so I'd definitely be down to give him a shot.